think a lot of people have written them off just because the management changed. I think they thought that the team was actually going to be quite poor. Not that many players have changed within that team, and I think that's showing. I think it was a fairly injury-stricken Irish team, which didn't put up too much of a fight. Next weekend against Wales will be a completely different kettle of fish and a massive game. Really, I'm actually going to that game. I'm really looking forward to going to it. And I think if England can win that, then they'll go to Paris with a boatload of confidence and the fact that they could turn them over in the Stade de France and come away with a Grand Slam, which I don't think 2 months ago, you know, everyone was saying, oh, if they win three games, people will be happy. But, you know, they're that close to doing something pretty special. Yeah, I think, you know, confidence would have taken a knock. They got hammered in a press. But actually, they've recovered pretty well. Those players have you know, they had a bit of a probably World Cup hangover, but they've kicked straight back into form. You know, they're real key players. I mean, Andy Farrell. Owen Farrell's doing fantastically well for England now in the centre. I think Mike Brown's continued where he was. Chris Robshaw's a new player from what he was when he had the captaincy. And I think we're seeing a real new breed of players, you know. I think a young England side that can be, you know, together for a long time to come. I think probably everyone knows where they stand. There's probably a bit of fear. And if you look to the great sporting coaches like Alex Ferguson, people like that, players are always slightly fearful of, you know, when the red mist comes. And it's probably the same with Eddie Jones. If you do something wrong, you know about it. Having said that, on the flip side, if you're doing well, he'll praise you and you're back to the hilt. So, you know, I think it's a new environment. Players flourish in new environments. We get really positive about that. And if they can continue in this vein, then I think it'd be good for them.